Well, that was a marvelous launch. And just going to give you a little more of this grand tour. We've got the Gibralter Reservoir here. At least a little more water. Supposed to get something maybe Thursday. So, fingers crossed we'll get some moisture. But, did rain a little last night. Not much to do anything. Still pretty powdery on the road. But, if you've never been out here before, you need to come. You folks with your e-bikes, this is where you come ride. Not the little hiking trails on the Front Range. All the way over there is where we were before at Little Pine.